हेलो स्टूडेंट, गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल। स्टैंडर्ड 5, लेट्स विल स्टार्ट चैप्टर 1, सब्जेक्ट मैथ्स। ऑन लास्ट वीडियो वी कंप्लीट टिल पेज नंबर 11। हियर वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व द प्रॉब्लम्स। ऑन पेज नंबर 12 यू कैन सी हियर इज अ प्रॉब्लम, फर्स्ट टाइम रीडिंग इट एंड then I'll explain it. 3 kg mango are consumed at Dinkar Bhai homes daily in summer. If the cost of 1 kg mango is rupees 80, then how much money does he spend daily for mangoes? Every day they are taking 3 kg mango at home. And the cost of 1 kg mango is rupees 80. Okay, so first we have to find out the price of 3 kg mango. So here cost of 1 kg mango is rupees 80. The cost of 3 kg mango we have to find out. Therefore we have to multiply with 80 multiply with 3. Why we multiply with 80 with 3? Because the 1 kg mango price is a rupees 80 and we have to find out 3 kg mango price. So 80 multiply with 3 is equal to rupees 240. So this is the price of 3 kg mango. Then after, here is the question A. How much money does he spend in a 1 week? 1 week. 1 week means 7 days. So Dinkar Bhai spend rupees 240. This is the price of 3 kg mango. A. Dinkar Bhai spend rupees 240 daily for in 1 day. Dinkar Bhai spend rupees how much in a week? In a week we have 7 days. So we have to multiply with rupees 240 multiply with 7. So 1680. This is the price of a week. A week, ek week ma Dinkar Bhai 1680 rupees spend kare mango ma. Now we have to see the question number B. How much money does he spend in 1 month? First apne 1 week na kariya. Now we have to find out for 1 month. Month ma apne ya consider karelu che. This is the month of 30 days in a month. So we have to find out here B. Dinkar Bhai spend rupees 240 daily. Dinkar Bhai spend kitla kata chhe? 240 daily. Daily matlab ek divas ma. So Dinkar Bhai spend how much rupees? 1 week. 1 week means 30 days.
1 month.
1 month. 1 month means 30 days. 240 multiply with 30. Rupees 7200. 7200 is the price of 1 month.